right, everyone. So this is a technique that I call sigil. Sigil is when you make a symbol which basically has a bunch of different words in it. And I use it a lot when I'm trying to manifest clarity or focus or something like that in my life, especially when I'm working on new projects. So the way it works is we're going to take a word like, let's say we want to manifest focus. So I might start with the actual word. Okay, focus, and then maybe clarity. And maybe concentration. And let's say abundance. So a sigil is something that you can kind of meditate with, and I would say, okay, so I'm going to take the letters of these words and then sigilize them. So I'm going to say, I'm going to take F, A, C, and C. Now this is my sigil. I'm just going to circle it just to make it so for clarity. And I might take this symbol and now I might put it underneath my yoga mat, or I may put it on a shrine and energize the sigil and do it every day for 40 days. And this can be used for so many different things. Use your imagination. And I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Okay, Stephen Earth Metz signing off for Earth's Power Yoga.